Well, I tell you what, it helps in Ohio that we got Democrats in charge of the machines. But look, I come from Chicago, so I want to be honest. It's not as if it's just Republicans who have monkeyed around with elections in the past. Sometimes Democrats have too. You know, whenever people are in power, they have this tendency to try to, tilt things in their direction.